They told me I was too young. They told me I needed more training. I told them to drop dead. How ironic. I don't know how I survived that fall. Something strange must have happened. My pulse is beating like a drum, but my blood is running cold. I'm not sure what's going on, but I came here with a question. And I'm gonna find the answer if it kills me.
Hello, Internet, and welcome to the second episode. And this time we will be featuring Crypt of the NecroDancer. I cannot say how much this game is fun to play. Once you get the hang of it, you will start playing it for a lot of time. And it is one of these games where you can... you'll need some time to get used to the system. And after that, everything will be okay. So here is the game. As you see, the graphic is not that good. It's a pixel graphic, but the game is actually new. And here in the middle here is your heartbeat. Your heartbeat are beating at the same as the music. And you cannot move unless you are follow your heart. See here, I try to just press down a lot and I keep missing because I have to move with my heartbeat. Now, let me show you how the game, basically you will start in the game. This is the game. And this is the world where you move, and by digging the world, you open the roads. Every enemy have a unique pattern, and with the game playing, you can kill them. Now, do you hear? See, here is the multiplayer, and multiplayer coin. That's why this color shown. As long I keep moving right with the music and do not take any hit, I start getting a bonus, and that bonus keep doubling, I think for 4 times. Now in the left, in the top, you can see that I have a shovel which allow me to dig through the walls. And do you see, this is a stone, so I cannot hit it, dig it. But there is other kind of shovel which allow you to do that. Now this is the normal weapon you start with, which is like the most weak. And there is a lot to find out in this game. I was trying to get this is the dragon. You can like, this is the mini boss for this and you will die a lot till you start getting this right, unless you are not like me, like maybe you are bro at this game. And you can play this game, by the way, with I don't know, what do you call it, this music arrow which you step on them by your leg. They see now it's red, my heartbeat, because the music is almost is almost going to end, and I will fall into random place that happened. So I am going to jump. Even thought I have around 100 gold, so maybe I should have go and buy something. What? Item because what just happened? Oh my god, this is the first time I saw. You died. Just up and down. To the... oh, this is the first time I find this temple. Item become regular rhythm. Okay, so why I die? This is the first time I found it. I don't know. Okay. Show me the rest, the replay. Stuff. Let's see. And you will keep finding like a new thing in the game. Now, what I had should, what I should have done when he was coming to me, that I should have waited him. For when he moved towards to the next square and kill him, instead of moving and take that for free. This is, for example, a bomb which just explode and deal damage around it, really high damage, and it deal damage to you. You also have a bomb. Like I now have only one bomb. You can find it in the lift down there. And now that bat actually moved like somewhat irregularly, but slower than other characters. Oh my god, I am bad at this game. Oh my god, this is so much fun. Down and lift, okay. See here, I've got the bomb. There is a secret passage, which is... okay, double damage to all, fatality. High damage when pick up gold. Magic thing to break about, okay, I will. Now, this shop not always requires money. This secret shop sometimes requires something else. So for example, these are required when hard. And these require gold. This is the normal shop you can find. And you can hit actually the keeper. The keeper of the shop, but he's really strong, like took me so many times to kill him. You see, this weapon allow me to hit side, like this, on the side. Which is only unique to him. To this weapon. And there is a lot of weapon to explore, I think. I think there is like 10 weapons, and the color of the weapon actually give it another effect. For example, this one is gold, which means that it will give me a bonus when I pick up gold, bonus attack. And there is one that is blue, which means that it will allow me to increase the damage as long as keep this multiplayer on. You see, if you use the weapon right, you can really. So I don't want to fall. Oh my god, oh my god. This is a shopkeeper. I think it's like, you can actually get these for free if you kill him, but from now on till you die he will always try to kill you, because you cannot buy it. He will not sell you the item anymore. Will be good looking. 10 out of the line. As you see, now I have a lot of gold because the shopkeeper died. And now it will try to kill me. By the way, the color of the monster also changed things, so... Okay, maybe I should put it to hit? No, ring, ring. I'll get it. Now this ring allow me to pass through the walls. Now these are the bosses of every zone. They call it zone. See this water, that means I have to walk 2 times in order to move.
Dad was always coming and going on his adventures, but this time he seemed more excited.
Zone 1.
He said he'd found it, some great treasure. When I was older, I found the notes you left behind. Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
One more thing, you can play this game with two players at the same time, with your friend at the same PC or something. And there is a custom maps which can be done if you beat the game, and you can share with the community on Steam and stuff. So even if you beat the game, there is a lot of custom maps you can find. The game is really fun, and there is another characters which can be unlocked through the game, and every character have its own unique effect. For example, that her uncle Eli, which is another character, cannot attack. He only plant bombs. And he have infinite bomb, unlike other characters. Enjoy. That's it. Crypt of the NecroDancer. And tell me what do you think about it in the comment. Out.